You don't know how to remove your green screen. I can fix that. All right, first things first, open up CapCut and start a new project. Then in this timeline area, in the top left, make sure you're in the media tab and then click import. Navigate to where your green screen content is at, then click it and click open. It'll be added to this bin. Click and drag your content onto the timeline. I'm gonna mute mine so you don't hear it when it plays. And then from here, we wanna start removing the greens. So on the top right, click the cutout tab. And then below that, next to chroma key, click the box. And below that, next to color picker, click the eyedropper. And then move your cursor on top of your video content and click one of the greeniest greens. Don't click one of the greens that are within your shadow. Click one of the greeniest greens. Then after that, we're gonna wanna increase the strength. So if I increase it by one, you see it starts removing the green, but it's not enough. For everybody's setup, the amount of strength that you need will always be different because of the lighting, because of the color of the green screen. It'll always be different. For my setup, 26 works just fine. But after you start removing the greens, what you wanna do is take your playhead on your timeline and scrub through your video content to make sure you've removed enough green. From here, what I like to do is click and drag my video content onto a different video track, and then go to library in the top left, choose the Powerpuff Girl theme, and drag that onto my first video track. And then that becomes my background. But now you're asking yourself, wait a minute, I still see his room. I don't see just the green screen. Why is his room in here? Well, to fix that, all you need to do is right-click your video content, hover over edit, then click crop, and it'll bring up this window. Then you need to just click and drag the sides until it only shows my green screen and none of my room. Then click confirm. And it's as easy as that. Subscribe for more, and I'll catch you in the next one.